resort-style living on 5 acres, or an investment close to Badgerys Creek Airport. Who says you can't have it all?